Rap House Reactions. Today we got the Drake and Central C on the radar freestyle. Now, I'm a fan of Drake. I'm a fan of Central C as well. So let's see what they got. I seen like people reacting to this, and I heard a little bit of it. I didn't watch the whole thing though. So let's see. Let's get into this, John, and let's see what's popping. Shout out to Gabe from New York City. Shout out the whole New York. Shout out the whole on the radar. No copyright infringement intended, but let's get it. You already know.
The next stop is on the radar radio.
And clear of the closing doors, please.
On the radar, bro. It's about to be crazy. They flew to New York to do this.
Yes, sir, baby. On the radar radio freestyles. Yo, Drake and Central C in the building. I'm going to step out. They both going to step in and body this. All right, let's go.
Yo, he just says... I wonder if YouTube struck him for using the saying kill this shit. And he said body this, because he sometimes says that usually. I watch these off camera, so.
Yeah. On the radar, 2023. 6GOD and my broski 2C. Know what it is. So madness and badness. Combination.
Yo, Drake got the UK accent going. Drake, by the way, y'all probably already know this, but Drake ain't actually like, his voice ain't actually like that. No kids.
Yeah. Hey. Grr. On morning side, got no stick in the ride. If I take flicks with the guys, I gotta put emojis over like three faces because the fans can't see those eyes. People, I shouldn't be.
So he said, if I take flicks with people, I gotta. Put emojis over him. So basically, because the feds can't see those guys. So basically, he hang around certain people that the feds can't see what actually goes on. And he not lying when he say that, bro. These rappers, like, a lot of them be cap, but Drake ain't one of the cappers, bro.
Bieber side, when I was an actor, they would go Stratford just to sell food on Bieber side. Plenty reasons why I'm this way, my girl, that's just one reason why. I seen you around that Soto enough, man, baby, you love all some idiot.
Damn, bro, Drake spaz.
Guys, obedient guys, jokers and comedian guys. You know I'm like 6'2" in the right shoe, love, but you love all some medium guys. I want to keep you on a beach till 6 a.m. so you see sunrise. Seeing you from the stage in a 100.
Who said I want to see you with a beat? All right. I'm not getting all of it because Drake is doing the accent of the UK, and I'm from America, so I mean I can understand it, but it's, I don't know. I'm not trying to be a certain way either because I fuck with UK artists. Like I said, I have Central C on my playlist and shit.
These must be eagle eyes pressing against me, thinking about entry. No, you could tell it's a decent size. You want to know the real me, girl, so you want to see deep inside. If Chose has on a Chanel side bag, you don't want to see him reach inside. But we know some demon guys with jealous and evil eyes. You know that's how Jesus died.
We know some demon guys with jealous and evil eyes. So that's why you got to wear the blue, like, little thing. If you want to, like, that's why you'll see, like, a some Johns put, like, the circle John in a bio with the evil eye because it protects them from evil. The blue John.
You know that's how Julius Caesar died. I bet they were decent guys. I swear they remind me of me sometimes. I'm trying to be under your breast like peas and rice. You never get treated nice. Fool you once, that's fine. But you look dumb if you let them repeat it twice. 200 mil on the table.
So we said fool them once. But fool them once, we let them fool you twice. You look dumb. That's real rap. Because if you let somebody, and I've done it. I've been dumb in my past. But, you know, it's your fault if you get finessed. Like, let's say you get finessed once. And you learn from it. That's what's supposed to happen. But Drake is saying, like, you get finessed twice, that's your fucking fault, bro.
I hope I'm able to get this agreement signed. Told you I needed time, but really the truth is I don't believe in time. Feel like I've been here over 1,000 years, like since the medieval times.
Feel like I've been here for 1,000 years, like since the medieval times. I don't know when the medieval times started. I'm assuming it was before 1,000 years ago, though. No bullshit.
And I'm still just a cutthroat king, even though this is recent times. A man my dad that we're beefing with, but we don't do grieving time. Fuck teasing time, if I come inside you, it's breeding time.
Fuck teasing time, but if I come inside you, it's breeding time. So, alright, I'm not even gonna go into all that.
So much for idols. KMT with a high roll. Knew that I made it when I had drivers holding my last name up and arrivals.
I had made it But no, I had made it when I had Drivers holding up. But I sound, I want to get that one day, no cap. But Drake really fucking made it, bro. He's got a whole jet that says Air Drake. It's just his jet, bro. Michael Jordan has one too, but Drake has one. That's crazy.
Need vaccine when he see how this vids are going viral. If leaders dead and a mash is there with grains in there like silos. The morning rain clouds up my window. I swear I feel like Dido. J-A-U-N.
He said the morning rain clouds up my window. Feel like Dido. All right, that's hard. That's the Eminem joint. Well, to me, it's the Eminem joint, but it was a song by Dido. I guess his name's Dido. I called her Ditto. But I guess her name's Dido. And, yeah, that was the original song that Eminem sampled it and it went crazy in the hip-hop community.
Damn how it looks when man put you in a jam like typos. Negotiation, asking for 20% of the company, that's my final. Realistic, the shit, my M15, like I'm going through Tottenham High Road. If it's beef, I'll get that shade for bread and grease like I'm making gyros. Or I'm making gyros. So much for all these heroes. The numbers are good with me as long as it's comma to 0000000. Pass it.
Bro just said comma 0000000. What the fuck? Is there like a billion? That's why I'd be a trillion, bro. Drake know how to make money. Drake invests his shit. He knows how to make it stack.
A glass of vino. If a girl try to take my Rolex to buy some Valentino, I tell baby M what she did to the kid, that eyeliner like emo. She didn't rock my clothing line when we had one shirt to go with the jeans, though. Now a man like me and Clint can afford those whips like Gran Torino. Grr.
Crocodile. He just said, grr. Grr. That's hard.
Politician even crying. Why are you swearing to God? You don't even believe in Christ. What are you saying?
Why are you swearing to God? You don't even believe in Christ. That's fucking hard right there, because there's people that'll be like, I swear to God, I'm gonna get rich. I swear to God, I ain't do this. And you don't. And these people don't even pray, bro. I pray every night. I try to, at least. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I know I probably don't pray every night, but I you know, I sit there, I ask for God what I want. I ask God to take care of my family. You already know.
What law he for? You ain't been on your dean, you been eating swine. Nah, I ain't a man of your dreams. Now you wish that you stayed with your previous guy. It used to be 3.5s. Now I can sell out the O2 arena twice. Don't ask what the fee looks like. Don't believe all the media hype. Like 80% of these people lying. Who can I ask when I need advice? I gotta work hard, this new provides. Even white piece.
My boy, Central C go crazy, bro. If you go and you want to look at, not my page, but, you know, the rest of the pages with Central C and shit, you'll find shit that I did reactions to where he breaks down all the slang from the UK. This was probably like last October or some shit. I don't remember.
To the feature, look, what goes up must come down. So when you're in the air, prepare for the landing. I did everything that I could for my hood. So how did they say I don't care for the man? The crib's so big, I might get out of breath if I walk too quick up the stairs in a mansion. They weren't there for the act.
So he said, crib's so big, I might get out of breath if I walk upstairs down the stairs in a mansion. Shit, I get out of breath when I walk up the stairs, just walking up the fucking stairs because I'm so heavy. But I'm working on that, you know, some shit happened, I got heavy, you know, I'm working on it. But we all got something we gotta work on, so that's not an excuse, you know?
Trying to round up 300 Spartans, we're going to war, but we ain't in Athens. Everything won't go to plan, that's not how it goes, I'm afraid shit happens. Rap boy on a footballer's wage, I'm on the same pay as the players at Dallas. What's making the haters jealous? I think of the AP's 18 carats, they call me my government name in Harris. This one ratchet, don't even know who a baby dad is. If I come inside, then I won't leave till I see I take the tablet.
My man, Central C, really know how to spit, really know how to rap. And he not even from, you as you can tell by his voice, he from the United Kingdom, bro. If y'all didn't know that, y'all probably live on a rock or something, no kids.
Mention my name because he wanted some fame and he ain't established. All right, you know the verse gonna hit when you hear that ad-lib. Come a long way, I was selling them opium on my lonely, but I'm not Ken Carson. I'm a hood red, hot red dot on my head and my hood on my target. So drive or stay in a whip while I jump out quick, don't park it. I can lean out the window and horn it. I'm on the same pay as the players at Charlotte. Big fish in this thing, no armbands. Like a backstroke, I swim in a shotgun. Drop me in a jungle, tree to tree, start swinging like Tarzan. 24 inch on the rims on the bends. I'm doing donuts and skidding on tarmac. Sick of these high rise.
Bro going crazy, yo. I'm about to fall asleep. This joint's so hot, bro.
Buildings, flip the script, now I'm living on farmland.
Shout out Central C, shout out Drake, shout out Gabe, you already know, shout out the whole On The Radar. I think it's over. Let me see. Yeah, that's over, bro. Drake sipping, got some drink in his cup. I'm not talking purple shit, I'm just talking probably liquor or something, but Or maybe even water, bro. Because he's doing a freestyle. He's got to get his mouth probably going to get dry or something, you know. Got to drink water. Stay hydrated. Comes from a kid who has a whole bottle of Red Bull up there. Fucking drinking Red Bull. But I drink water, too. But you already know. This was the Drake and Central C on a Radar Freestyle. Go tune into the freestyle if you haven't already. And watch my reaction. And this, again, I'm gonna comment this. Make this comment real quick. This is a reaction, which is why I talk a lot. When y'all comment, I didn't say I talk a lot. It's because it's a fucking reaction. If y'all want to watch the video, y'all can go to the video. But follow me on Instagram, amoney610, Twitter, amoney610, and Snapchat, amoney_610. Rap House Reactions, we out. Peace.